Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. I welcome you on Sanjay Gupta Tech School. In this video, I am going to demonstrate how you can post some text on Chatter using processes with the help of Process Builder. So here's the use case, which is when an account record is created and its annual revenue is not null, then we need to post account name and annual revenue on Chatter, right? So before starting, if you want to follow Salesforce training videos, you can search my name, Sanjay Gupta, and you can follow my YouTube channel. Now, here you can see I already created a process with the help of Process Builder. So it is for account object and it will start only when a record is created. So this is a requirement in the process, sorry, in the use case. So I'm choosing this one, clicking on save. So here we need to set the criteria. So criteria name is check revenue. From here, I need to choose annual revenue. Then is null, boolean false, right? So if this condition is true, then only a process will be executing and it will be performing some action. So I'm clicking on save. Then add action. From here, I'm choosing post to Chatter. So name is post name and revenue, right? Now, if you click on post to, so here three options are available. So you need to choose user or Chatter group or this record. So wherever you want to post this message, so you can choose a particular thing. So right now I want to post Chatter on this record, which we are going to create. So I chose this record only. And here we can write the message. So I'm writing account name. Then I want to put the account name field. So I can click on merge field. And from here I can search name. So it is available here in form of merge field and annual revenue. Again, I'm clicking on merge field. Now I'm searching for annual revenue. It is here. So this way I created the text that should be posted on Chatter. I'm clicking on save. So it is ready for execution. So I'm clicking on activate, clicking on confirm. Now moving to create account record. So clicking on new account name, test account 2021. Then I need to put annual revenue. So I'm searching for the field. Yeah, here it is. So I'm filling 10,000 and I'm clicking on save. So account record is created and at right hand side, you can see Chatter is available. So here you can see just now account name and revenues are posted with the name and revenue value, right? So this way Chatter is posted successfully. Now, if I try to create one more account record and let's say name is test account 2022. And I am putting annual revenue as blank and I'm clicking on save. So this time you will see nothing is posted on Chatter, right? Because in our process criteria is annual revenue should not be null. So right now it is null. So that's why Chatter post didn't work. So mention proper criteria if you want to execute your actions. So I hope you understood this, how it is happening. Now, if you want to do this for record editing as well, so you can choose second option, you can put your criteria accordingly, and then you can put the immediate action. You can also schedule your action. So you can watch my playlist related to Process Builder to watch these other things. And you can find that on my YouTube channel. So you can search my name, Sanjay Gupta. And you can find Process Builder related playlist there. And you can also find other Salesforce training videos. So do follow my YouTube channel. I hope you understood whatever I demonstrated in this video. Thank you for watching this video.